The carriage is loosening. Turn off power. Use a screwdriver to loosen the screws that fix the protective cover on both sides. Remove the protective cover. Unscrew the screws on the small board. Take out the small board and unplug the buckle. Unscrew 5 screws that fix the wheel with number 2.5 Allen screws. Take off the wheels, replace with the new wheels. Screw back 5 screws to fix the wheel position. Screw back the small board, insert the buckle. Check whether the carriage is still loose. Reinstall the protective cover. Fix the screws on both sides of the protective cover. Overhaul of the machine is complete.